yesterday and turned right on the main street, and I had the green arrow to turn right, and then people were turning left, and you know, so there shouldn't be any traffic. And so I called my wife and I decided to turn left and bust a Huey right out there, and he stopped, I mean, just inches before crashing right into the front of my bus. I'll tell you what, one of those things I just gave God praise for, celebrating Purim, things that God delivered me from. Amen. It could have been a lot of, could have been a really bad. That guy whipped around that corner and could have smashed it. And I could have ran him right over. Amen. But I thank God for his protective hand. Amen. I thank you. Why don't you give God praise for something that you may not realize what God saved you from this week. You may not realize what God has kept you from this week. But can we give him just a little bit of celebratory praise right now? Hallelujah. For things that you don't even realize what God has brought you from. Hallelujah. Amen. Both things that we know and things that we don't know. God is always watching out for us. Amen. We're going to get ready to receive our time.